I continue. Today's lesson is stalking. Every morning you wake up, they make sure first thing you see is a pet or stray animals. After they stalk you everywhere you go. At once you show your face on the street, they are there as they fell from heaven with a pet on leash. They stalk you when you're sitting in the room and making something, come outside your window and bark. If you are in town, they know when you are coming home. They are waiting with their animals to make some ugly things, like pooping in front of you, not picking up. Letting dogs out of leash so they can come upon you, lick you. When you are doing something in social media or sending any video, they are at once outside your window and barking. Telephone is ringing from their followers. Countless of telephone numbers. When you are in bus or something, some of those most evil cat jugglers come inside, like they know you were in there. When you sit in on balcony, they parade in front of you because you know how devilish they are. They want you to get some court case. Here in country you don't have speech right. If you say something wrong, then you are in court. Even if it's true, I can't get across the street before they appear in front of me like they are fallen from heaven. They are always ready. How do they do that? I suspect they have help from jinns. If you try to watch some porn, they appear there too, like I have seen from my neighbor cat juggler. Mother and son on X hamster. Because they have jinn inside, I have seen it. They stalk with parking cars. Once you are on balcony, something coming. I am early out now. No, they have to take in pause some days because too much exposing. But as usual, at once I am sitting on my balcony, some vehicle like this comes and park in front of these boxes. I have thousands of videos about it and about other stalkings with animals and people and telephones. As I said earlier, seen on porn, they all are motherfuckers.